Okay, yeah, so I just paused my recording and restarted it again, so now it should be fixed. And this is actually part two, okay? So this is part two. I just finished the other video. I didn't actually do an outro on it. I forgot to do an outro. Why am I sticking my finger in this stuff? It's making it move everywhere. So yeah, in the last video, we finished up redoing all this, and I accidentally hit the end button. But I decided just to split this up into two videos because that other video was getting pretty long. So, we have this. We ended the video off with this, guys. And this thing is huge. This is, like, how much stuff is this? This is almost 2 teaspoons. This is 1.5 teaspoons of all these flavorings, which... wrappers on top of wrappers on top of wrappers are... just everywhere all over my laptop. This video is gonna be like 4-ish minutes, I guess. Just cause this thing is gonna suck. It's like, just ready for this, guys. I'm not even gonna take it. I'm gonna smell it real fast. Please get some amen in the chat. Like, not in the chat, like in the comments, guys. Say amen to this. This is gonna suck. If you're looking forward to me eating this, guys, just hashtag just do it. And just, like, copy and paste the Nike logo from Google. Just copy paste that down in the comments down below. Just do it. Okay. I don't think I can do this, guys. I don't think I can do it. Okay. So. Since I was having so much fun playing Would You Rather, just gonna distract you guys from the main part of this thing. I'm gonna do a couple more questions, and I don't have to take this until I get one question wrong. I think that's fair. Would you rather get chopped up by a wood chipper or get run over by a steamroller? Ooh, that would probably hurt a lot more. I'd do that. Doing good, staying strong. Would you rather launch an atomic bomb or be bombed with an atomic bomb? I'd rather launch an atomic bomb. We won that one too, boys. We're doing good. Boys and girls, we're doing good. Doing good. Next video. Or next part, not next video. What am I talking about? Would you rather hang out with Pooh Bear? Aww. Hang out with Baloo from the Jungle Book, Pooh Bear. And there it is. There's the loss, guys. There's the loss. Alright. Well. I guess I'll see you guys in the next part of this. Part of this video, I'm gonna be doing it in this video where I take this. I'll see you guys there in just a minute. Alright, guys, so we're back, and I have the little, it's a, not a little face cam, it's a huge face cam. It's taking up 50% of the screen, basically. And yes, today we are taking this and dying, basically. It still stinks, it still smells amazingly bad. Alright, guys. Get out your waters or whatever you're drinking and cheers. Here we go. Ready, guys? I'm gonna tell myself a reminder, guys. I'm sorry for saying this before I do this, but Cody edited in that song, edited in the song for shots.
some shots. The women come around every time I'm pouring shots. Their panties hit the ground every time I give them shots. So cups in the air, everybody, let's take shots. On the rocks and I'm ready for some shots. Women come around every time I'm pouring shots. Panties hit the ground every time I give them shots. So cups in the air, everybody, let's take shots.
Let's go.
Don't do this at home. You'll probably die. Oh, dude, it's going off. Oh, Jesus. Just, let me tell you guys some words of wisdom. I can't even talk. Well, if you guys have enjoyed this video, and just don't ever do this at home, kids. Don't ever, don't be like me, okay? Just flat out, just don't. Oh, I stopped tasting. Yeah. Clean my computer off. Hold on. So if you guys have enjoyed this video, and just don't ever in your life be like me. Okay, guys, just don't do it. Sorry if you guys can't really see my face right now. I'm cleaning off my mask. Just don't ever be like me, okay? Yeah, don't do it. Just don't. Oh my god. Alright, if you guys have enjoyed this video, hit that like button down below. If you'd like to see this YouTube again in another video like this, comment down hashtag just do it down below and copy and paste the Nike symbol from Google into there. And yeah, we'll all be good. If you haven't already, subscribed. If you have any questions, comments. I have a certain type of game in Minecraft map or any type of that stuff that you would like me to play. Just comment that down below. And I'll talk to you guys and gals later.